where our lead asset, SKINJECT, is a non-invasive treatment for non-melanoma skin diseases, particularly basal cell carcinoma of the skin. The traction that we are building, it is creating building attention. Gorlin Syndrome Alliance reached out to us to see if there is a method that where we can work together to get an expanded use or a compassionate use approval by the FDA.
Welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Dr. Raza Bokhari. He is the CEO of Medicus Pharma. And Dr. Bokhari, good to see you again. How are you?
I'm doing really well, Steve. Thank you so much for having me back on your program.
Yeah, so the company's out with a news release talking about partnering up with the Gorlin Syndrome Alliance to, in essence, expand compassionate access to SKINJECT. So let's take a step back here and talk about Gorlin syndrome and how that connects into the work that you're doing.
Well, I really appreciate this opportunity to speak about and create some awareness around this rare disease, Gorlin syndrome, which is a genetic autosomal dominant illness impacted by one in 31,000 people around the world. There are about 11,000 people that live with Gorlin syndrome who have a normal lifespan, but they have a burdensome life, and many may argue a tortuous life dealing with cancer. Lifelong cancer, particularly basal cell carcinoma. They probably end up having hundreds of those during their lifespan. And it intersects with our work at Medicus Pharma, where our lead asset, SKINJECT, is a non-invasive treatment for non-melanoma skin diseases, particularly basal cell carcinoma of the skin. And the traction that we are building, it is creating building attention. And Gorlin Syndrome Alliance reached out to us to see if there is a method that where we can work together to get an expanded use or a compassionate use approval by the FDA so that this treatment can become available for the Gorlin syndrome patients. So we're very excited that we could perhaps be able to make a treatment available to the ones that don't have any treatment alternative.
And I would imagine that as you push towards this with the FDA, having in essence the group on their side of really telling the stories of the people that are suffering with this and the importance of finding something like you're trying to develop and just the importance it would be in the lives of those people that they represent. I guess that's just a real bonus as far as trying to push this to the FDA.
So this is a what I believe is a perfect alliance of innovative research, regulatory leadership, leadership, patient advocacy, and serving, fulfilling an unmet medical need of a rare disease that has no treatment available to them because of this genetic mutation. And in the light of the current FDA, which is very sensitive to unmet needs and also have an interest to make available therapies faster, this couldn't be a better provision to follow. Just recently, I think last week, the commissioner of the FDA issued a list of 10 rare drugs that could be fast-tracked through this priority voucher. So our hope is that through our board member, Kathy McMorris-Roger, that is the former congresswoman and the chair of Energy and Commerce, we could look for her support in Washington to help advance and perhaps get on that list, but time will tell. But what is important is that that we have some hope for these patients that are inflicted with Gorlin syndrome, not just in the United States, but around the world.
Yeah, and just really quickly, it would if it is granted, this would allow those patients to get treatment outside of the clinical trial, right? They'll be monitored, obviously, but it allows them to get that compassionate use of a particular product right away, correct?
That is what our understanding is, that it
Yeah.
gets approved for this select set of patients as a compassionate use. I
Okay.
believe that there are some conditions
Sure.
that have to be satisfied, including that we gather all the safety and especially safety data of the use of our patch, and that is where the Gorlin Syndrome Alliance is the best partner for us. Not only that, it is run by patients and families of patients that are inflicted by Gorlin syndrome, but they carry the registry and the coordinates of all those 11 plus thousand patients that live in the United States, and they have networked with these Gorlin syndrome alliances around the world. So they are the gateway, not only that are most interested alongside us for this treatment to become available, but also provide us access to find all those that may need it. So we're thrilled that our work is may make difference at the most compassionate level.
Absolutely. Dr. Bokhari, thank you so much. Look forward to continuing to follow the story as it develops and really appreciate your time. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Steve, for having me back on your program.
All right, Dr. Raza Bokhari, the CEO of Medicus Pharma.